and chips. Then all we got.
Well, for good, we're not going to the shops.
You can't have died that long ago with fresh eggs in the house.
What else is down there?
Enough ghost watches a couple of months, cigarettes and about £100 cash.
What are we going to do, Fletch?
You've just answered your own question. You've got £100 cash down there. That'll be enough to tide us over your bills and everything else.
And isn't that going to last forever?
You think I don't know that? We'll just do what we've always done, steal and sell.
Yeah, get the old crew back together. We're just going to lay low for a while.
Who the fuck's this?
I'll get it.
And whoever it is, tell him it's dinner time.
It's Starkey.
How you doing, kid?
I'm alright.
Come on, run down the room.
How have you been doing?
Not too bad.
You alright, Fletch?
I am, are you?
Hi.
Not too bad.
Sit yourself down, you're making me nervous.
Where's old guy?
Garden.
Garden?
What do you mean, garden?
Under the garden. I'm glad you found him dead in the lounge.
Jesus.
What happened?
How the fuck were you supposed to? When we came in, we just found him lying there.
Yeah, the question is, what are you doing here?
I heard you escaped on the radio. Figured out this would be the first place you'd come to.
Cigarette?
Oh, no, it's not here.
What are you going to do about the firm, Fletch?
Jesus Christ, Stack, you've been here 5 seconds, you're already firing fucking questions.
Yeah, I know, but the boys are getting itchy feet. We'd be missing you. The firm, we've not been doing as well without you. We've been stuck robbing women's fucking clothing shops while you and the rest of the boys have been locked up. We need you back, Fletch. We need you. What?
Women's clothes shops.
It didn't take long for it to go to the dogs, did it?
Women's clothes shops.
We tried our best.
Oh,
tried.
Fuck you guys!
Surprise, Starkey.
They're just messing with me.
Anyway.
What are we going to do, Fletch?
I'm going to smoke this, I don't know about you. I know what you mean.
We've all got families. Christ, what am I saying? We are a family. Thing is, Fletch, the boys need to get things together again. We need to get the ball rolling again.
Ooh,